top of the left circle. Knock goes back. Now a shot. Oh. Rebound! Oh! And off the bar and a stick.
Oh, he's made him in every which way. That's incredible goaltending. That puck probably was going to go over top of the net, but nonetheless, he's been an amazing goaltender tonight. No score here, and we're almost at the end of the period. 24 seconds left in the second. And boy, this game right now is being played in the trenches. Both teams cycling and hitting each other all over the place.
Gooley stops back in the net. Caden Gooley couldn't connect with the Borac, and we'll have an icing against Montreal. 15 and 4/10 to go in the second. Then it'll be our MGM Grand Detroit intermission report with the goalies and Murph and John and Soderblom. Talk of him at 6'8".